Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding your birthday on Facebook. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Doing this will stop people from getting a notification about your birthday, as well as preventing them from seeing it on your profile. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook mobile app, but the steps are pretty much the same for on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the three lines menu button in the bottom right corner. Scroll down the menu and tap on Settings and Privacy. Then tap on Settings. Scroll down to the Privacy heading and tap on Privacy Settings. Then tap on Manage Your Profile. Scroll down to Basic Info and tap Edit on the right. To the right of where it says date of birth, you need to tap on the three people button and then tap on more options from the menu that appears. Select only me. You will know that your birthday is hidden by the padlock icon that has now appeared to the right of date of birth. If you would also like to hide your age, you can do that by tapping on the three people button to the right of birth year, then tap more options, and then select only me. Again, you will know that your age is hidden by the padlock icon that has now appeared after birth year. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.